referee signals over to the timekeeper, and round one is now underway. Cuba, with already one gold medal this afternoon in the bantamweight division, looking for their second one here, and also a potential for a third in the heavyweight division. Quiet first round, no points scored so far. Some of the fans thought that was worth a point. Nothing on the scorecard. Still at zeros as we reach the halfway point of round number one. One from the Cuban fighter. Deadlocked at 1 point each. Two to one, 45 seconds remaining. This in favor of the boxer from Cuba. Make that 3-2 in favor of the blue corner and the boxer from Cuba. Look back at round number one. Round two underway. Light heavyweights. Thank you. from the boxer from Turkey, tying this score at 3 points each. Minute 50 seconds remaining. Fighters looking to score some points here. Both on the ropes. Referee separates them. Seconds remaining. That is the end of round number two. To one in that second for the boxer from Cuba in the blue corner. Overall, he leads 6-3. As we look back at highlights from round number two. Soaring scoring strike with his left.
Tempo ainda tá 75 ainda. Ah não, 81.
Steps in, 2 minutes, 14 seconds remaining. Delivers a quick warning as the boxer from Cuba scores immediately after. It's his 7th point of this contest. Cover up. two more points against. It's 9-3. Referee. To the surprise of the fighter from Turkey, a standing 8. 45 seconds remaining. That looked like it shocked him. 10-3. Boxer from Cuba with this lead. Late stages of the third round. Cuba on the verge of their second gold medal of the afternoon in the sport of boxing. Slugfest to end it off. Down to the wire. Some reason the clock hasn't started, and now it does. The fans noticed it. And that is it. Giovanni Guverger of Cuba. Medalist, scoring a 12-4 lead. Make that a 12-4 win. Here's the decision.